This breaking information is coming to us from American Military News, who routinely reports on breaking military news from around the world from unclassified sources. This article is not revealing any type of OPSEC material that would compromise the mission. All of this information can be found through open sources on the internet. Tensions have been mounting between the untied states and North Korea over the past several months, as the chubby dictator continues to rattle his sabers and look for reasons to go to war. As Kim Jong-un continues to play with his toys on the world stage and threatens to strike the United States and other surrounding countries with nukes, unfortunately for this underdeveloped man-child, he could soon be getting a little unexpected company knocking on his door, after what the Assassination Squad and SEAL Team 6 have planned. It's never a good idea to screw with America, especially with President Trump and Mad Dog Mattis in charge of our military. After months of puffing out his chest and pretending to be a badass, Kim Jong-un is now going to learn that lesson the hard way. According to breaking intelligence reports, SEAL Team 6, who took out Osama bin Laden back in 2011, are now in the active stages of their plot to neutralize little Kim, and they have the scopes of their sniper weapons now pointing at the forehead of Kim Jong-un if he makes one more sudden move towards war. According to breaking reports, the U.S. Navy's SEAL Team 6 is now conducting battle drills with South Korean Assassination Squad, who's planning to neutralize Kim Jong-un as soon as December should things continue to deteriorate in the region. American Military News reported the U.S. Navy's SEAL Team 6 is reportedly drilling with a South Korean Assassination Squad that would take out North Korean dictator Kim Jong-un in the event of war. The South Korean Defense Minister, Song Young-mu, said the Assassination Squad should be ready in December, and that it is meant to neutralize command and control systems in the north. According to a report, the Defense Ministry is calling its assassination plan Korea Massive Punishment and Retaliation, KMPR, according to the report, and the plan is a three-axis system that includes Seoul's homegrown anti-missile systems, the Korean Air and Missile Defense, KAMD, and Kill Chain, a preemptive strike system. North Korea recently tested its most powerful nuclear missile yet, and the nation led by dictator Kim Jong-un now says it has more gift packages for the United States. This comes after South Korea has also warned that North Korea has another intercontinental ballistic missile, ICMB, that it will fire. North Korea's sixth nuclear missile test caused a 6.3 earthquake and was roughly 5 times as large as the bomb that destroyed Hiroshima, Japan. The test came hours after North Korean dictator Kim Jong-un claimed that it now had an H-bomb to put onto its long-range ICBMs. U.S. Ambassador to the UN Nikki Haley said Monday that North Korea is begging for war, and that it's time for the international community to impose the strongest possible sanctions against North Korea. It's comforting to know that our military isn't being led by a terrorist pandering moron anymore. President Trump has been extremely proactive with his response to North Korea in recent months, and is taking Kim Jong-un's threats to launch a nuclear strike against the untied states very seriously. Back in April, SEAL Team 6 conducted training in the Fall Eagle exercise, where other special ops teams including Army Rangers, Delta Forces, and Green Berets trained to take out the fat kid in North Korea should he push his antics too far. U.S. military officials have kept the training shrouded in secrecy, only confirming that the joint exercise consisted of ground, air, naval, and special operations teams involving a whopping 17,000 troops. Under Obama, the world got used to America being led by a pandy, as old Barry made us the literal laughing stock of the world with his anti-American antics. Now Kim Jong-un is catching a glimpse of the massive amount of whoopass that could quickly ensue, should he continue with his threats. Come December, and all that could be left of little Kim is could giant grease spot, after SEAL Team 6 puts a round of America right between his evil gerbil-like eyes.